to Game Hill Zone. This is Innovation Labs. Innovation Research Labs. And the camera's still doing that. I don't know why, but it is. Also, I changed my character again. Toon Link is no longer on the front of it. Because, there's a problem with that, and the Legend of Zelda, with, Doctor Who Travel in Time, which is another game I play, or not Travel in Time. Good grief, can I name anything properly? Doctor Who TARDIS Flight Classic. And, there's an issue with changing my character on that game and Toon Link still being there. And I'm not going to change my character every time, so I'm not going to change my, appearance or my avatar look every time I want to play the Doctor Who games. And I'm on there pretty frequently, so I'm just going to stick with a plain white t-shirt. Or tank top, whatever this is. Actually, I don't know why I'm going in there. I'm really glad I got this before tickets ended. Actually, they're not over yet, but I have like 86 of them left. It kind of sucks, because I think I said this before, I am not spending a dime on Roblox. A real-life dime. But, yeah, whatever. It is what it is. Give me some coffee. Oh my goodness, I forgot to... Almost forgot to start the machine up again. This is going to be a 10-minute episode, by the way. Not one of the... Not like the mini-episode I had yesterday. Or, not. Maybe not. Maybe it wasn't yesterday, but... Oh, dear lord, what's... How? I just asked how. He's so confused. He doesn't understand what's going on. Is this a glitch? I don't think it is. Oh my goodness. That is terrifying. It's too terrifying. Okay. I'm just gonna go that way. Or this way, rather. Where'd you hit this button? Same go at the same time. Let's go to the biolab. Oh, what the heck? There seems to be an issue with using gear and getting on a teleporter. I don't know. Cooling pool is full. Portal room's still being worked on. I'll go ahead and give it a look anyway. Start checking this out. Which is. Can't read that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. I guess I'm running pretty fast. I really haven't realized I am. I'm also pressing down shift, because you in other games you can use shift to run. And okay, zooming in again. And now it's not. Don't know what this thing's deal is. Camera is slightly off-center. There we go. We're not off-center, but off. Why is it zooming in like this? I don't know if it's even showing up on the footage. It's strange. Oh my goodness, hello, sir. I'm going this way. This is convenient. Up. Gotta get back in time. See what's in here. Oh, coffee. That's probably my coffee, too. I made it myself. Or, not for myself, but... I guess I did end up making coffee for myself. But now it's cooled down. To, outer space temperature? I don't know. Maybe that's not outer space. Actually, outer space temperature would be really cold. Someone's burning off at the core. That's not a word. Guests have taken over the genetic reconstruction lab. Coming soon, of course it is. Ah! And their name is John Patrick. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Security, save me. Actually, can I go to the gift shop now? I'm gonna go to the gift shop. Get a gravity coil. Now I can run around and infect people. That'd be great. Oh, this would be a brilliant notion. Can it be done? I had to be the idiot that opened that door. Oh no, you're gonna disinfect me. I will thank her, even though my original plan was to wreak havoc. Wreak havoc. I'm just going to go in here and hopefully get myself a... Buy for 340 patents. Buy for 300 patents. We're not going to open my inventory. Cool. So I have nothing now. Actually, probably just should reset. Ooh. Ooh. Let's see if I can get it. Oh, and now I can use the gravity coil to make myself go super fast. Cool. Oh, wait, does that give my zombie? No, it doesn't. I thought that might give my zombie clone the gravity coil. That'd be pretty cool. That would be bad. Oh, he's gonna run right into the guy. Yeah. Cool. Dude, I am like. These zombies just aren't gonna catch me. Look at this. I am like super speeding over here, everyone. Super speed walking. Like you wouldn't believe. Come here. Come on. You can't even catch up to me. Oh, you can. I think you could. You're doing very well, actually. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. I'm just going to. Oh no! Someone is actually infected. That might go bad for me. Oh, is he going to infect everyone now? Oh, he is. Oh, you fool! Don't do it! No! Oh. Oh no, the security is a zombie! The zombie outbreak, everyone! Oh no! This is ridiculous. Oh, thank you for not deciding to zombie me.
Warning! Unauthorized biological forms detected.
How is he surviving? She's surviving. How are you surviving a zombie outbreak, dude? Crazy Oh crap. Run.
Run.